Y'all ready to leave? They not ready to leave.
And Jay not ready to leave.
So only one thing left to do. Let's go. Let's go, let's go. First nigga gotta find me. What's 50 grand to a motherfucker like me? Can you please remind me? Fall so hard, this shit crazy. Don't know that don't shit faze me. Mexico, 0-82 when I look at you like this shit crazy.
Fall
so hard, this shit red. We need pro
be
here. Fall so hard since we here. It's only right that we be fair. I'm psycho, I'm lipo, to go Michael. Take your pick, Jackson, Tyson, Sean Dunn. Fall so hard, got a broke clock. Rollies that don't tick tock. Mars, that's losing time, hitting behind all these sick rocks. What falls so hard, I'm shocked too. I'm supposed to be knocked up too. You escape, but I escape. You be grasping, fucked up too. What falls so hard, let's get faded. Now I'm gonna reach for like 6 days. Gold body, slow body, spittle eggs from my 6 shades. What falls so hard, bitch behave. I just might let you be gay. Chi-town, Zero, I'm moving the next. Let's go. What falls so hard, motherfuckers wanna find me.
That's your crack.
That's your crack. What falls so hard, motherfuckers wanna find me. That's your Christ. That's your Christ.
She said, yeah, can we get married at the mile?
Yeah.
I said, look, you need to cry out for you bow.
Yeah.
Come and meet me in the bathroom style.
Yeah.
And show me why you deserve to have it out.
Let's go. Falls so hard,
that's your crack. Ain't it Jay?
What falls so hard,
what she order?
Fish fillet. What falls so hard,
yo, we so kind. What's drugs, my dealer? What's your jacket, my chiller? Doctors say we the illest, so we suffer from realness. Got my niggas in Paris, and we just went gorillas.
I don't even know what that means.
No one knows what it means, but it's provocative.
No, it's not. It
gets the people going.
In the throne, don't let me get in my zone. Don't let me get in my zone. Don't let me get in my zone. These other niggas is lying, acting like the summer ain't mine.
I got that hot bitch in my home.
You know how many hot bitches I own. Don't let me get in my zone. 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 The stars is in the building, they hands to the ceiling. I know I'm about to kill it. How you know I got that feeling? You are now watching the throne. Don't let me into my zone. Don't let me into my zone.
I'm definitely in my zone.
Rockefeller Records. It's a glorious occasion.
Yeah.
Need his name.
name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, why you had the stupidest verse? This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard he fucking with S-Dot.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Callin' Ryu, he's sick and he's spittin' fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop, the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a common on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that Bertha doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20%